a young married couple struggle to survive living on the edge of the university where the husband attends but doesn't... What? This doesn't make any sense at all. Richard Chamberlain will make sense of it. Joy in the morning next on Late Greats. Well, that's all, folks, movie-wise anyway, for Late Greats and for me and my sixth sense of humor for a while. We'll be back tomorrow with all your favorite Late Great classics and me and my sixth sense of humor for a while. Until then, this is Gil Kravitz speaking.